And welcome to this video on how to search for text on a web page using Safari on the iPhone. Searching for text on a web page can be useful for quickly finding information on a specific web page without needing to scroll through the entire web page. Let's see how we do this. Let's go over to my iPhone. Now, the first thing we need to do is we need to open up Safari. So I'm going to open up Safari here. Now what we need to do is go to the web page that we want to search. So I want to search one of my favorite websites, Dan's Tutorials. I want to search for the term help. I want to see how many times I mention it, and I'd like to see where it is mentioned on this web page. Now, one way of doing that is just by scrolling and reading through this, but there's a lot easier way to do this. We can use Safari to search for the term for us. How do we do that? Well, basically what we need to do is we need to go to our search bar here. When I tap on it, instead of typing in a web address or going to my start pages here or anything like that, what I need to do is I need to type in what I'm searching for. That's why this is called a search bar. So I type in help. This is the word I'm looking for. And then what you're going to see is when you scroll up on this page, four matches. So basically Safari found the word help four different times on this page. Now what I would like to do is find where that is mentioned on the page. How can I do that? Well, basically all you have to do is just tap on find help. And now we can see that here's the first instance. It highlights it nice and bright yellow. I want to see where it is mentioned again. From here, what I need to do is I need to go to search. And then the search bar changes and you're going to see down at the bottom what I'm searching for. I'm at 1 of 4, so I found the first one of 4. And then we have these little arrows, up and down arrows. To go through where it found that term, what we do is we tap on these arrows. So I'm going to tap on the arrow going down here. And we can see we have our second one, and we're on 2 of 4. I tap on the down arrow again. And now I'm at 3 of 4. If I tap on the up arrow, it brings us back to our second of 4. So that's how we can easily see where it is on the web page. We can even do more though. Let's say I wanted to refine the search. All I have to do is just go over to the left here and tap on it, and I can refine that search. I can search for another term. On top of that, what I'm also able to do when I tap on the magnifying glass here is match whole words as well as match case. So searching like this is a quick and easy way to find specific information on a web page without having to scroll around endlessly. It's a handy tool to use on long articles or pages with a lot of text like what I had here. Go ahead and give it a try the next time you're looking for something on a specific web page. Just go down to the search bar in Safari, type in what you're looking for, and then instead of tapping on search, just swipe up a little bit and you'll be able to search that specific web page for that term. So that's how you can search web pages for specific terms in Safari on the iPhone.